My name is Sarvagya Saluja. I'm an international student from Mexico, and I'm a material science major. I love my major, so I really like that it's very applicable in a ton of different fields. You can work on like pollution remediation, make sensors, or like work on making a biodegradable plastic. They're big problems that need to be solved, and I feel like I could really help as a material scientist. The more I know, the more I like it. And just sitting in one of those classes with those amazing professors and just feeling things click, like that feeling makes me really happy, and like I know I'm in the right place. So I was a tutor at the Frontier Residential Hall. What we do is we help people who have questions in like chemistry, math, or physics. Explaining things to other people always tends to make it even clearer for yourself. It just helps strengthen my basis overall. I came and I just made friends from so many different countries, and just everyone has been really welcoming. You'll feel good if you're an international student and you're here.